Family, man, Coach Prime has something to say. Big 12 Media Week has been happening. Welcome, Colorado. Welcome some of these other programs that are joining up with the Big 12. But we're going to break it down, as always, because we want to give you the tangible takeaways to show you how you can benefit from what he's saying, but also how you can leverage it for your own understanding and moving forward. Let's get into the episode. Beyond the Ball Podcast. So check it out. I don't even want to waste any time. We're going to go ahead and dive into the first clip because I want you just to get an understanding of what Coach Prime is really saying. Let's go ahead and get into it.
When I'm understanding what the parent is thinking, what the kid is thinking, now what the coach desires to want to know, it's been a tremendous asset for me to understand those facets.
So first things first, here, the gentleman was asking about Coach Prime. Well, what do you think, just coming from the perspective of recruiting, right? Knowing that you were once the player, now you're the coach, and now you also are the parent, right? And he's saying here that by me being in all these spaces, I understand what that child is thinking that's looking to be recruited, right? And if he understands that, what does that mean? That means that he can speak directly to the language of what that athlete is looking to obtain, right? And then the parent, the thing we know about all parents is they want the best for their children. They want the best for their child. But how are you able to provide the best for your child if you never been a student athlete, if you never were even in college? So what he's saying is, I understand all that. I've been there, been in that place, been in that position. So now I'm able to be able to speak to that insight and then also let you know that I really care. And then I want them to win just like you want them to win. But y'all, this is the part, this is one of my favorite parts of one of the interviews that Coach Prime was doing during media day. This is my favorite part because he was talking about being in all three seats, right? The parent, the athlete, and the coach. But check out this part.
Of this new recruiting age that is impacted tremendously by NILs and collectives.
So now we're talking NILs, we're talking collectives. And I'm not even sure if y'all saw, but just the other day, Colorado State's quarterback allegedly was offered $600K to get into the portal to transfer to Kansas State. Why am I bringing this up? Well, for one, when we begin to talk about NIL and collective, we have to understand that there is money at, we have to understand it's no longer just a sport, especially not amateur. Now we're talking business, okay? Coach Prime understands that. And look, let's get to that part.
So I love it. Sometimes I don't like it, but I love it. And I love that these kids are being compensated somewhat for what they bring to the table.
Okay. So we want to know what's Coach Prime's thoughts on NIL. How does he feel about NIL? He just said he loves it, right? Because they're able to be compensated for what they've done thus far. Or even, you know, if they've done something in high school and then they're getting ready to go to college, they're able to be compensated thus far. But he had another thought on the NIL, okay? Had another thought.
I don't want them to put the bag before the game, because if you have the game, the bag is going to come. I want them to understand that.
Don't put the bag before the game. And it's crazy because I've had conversations with friends. I've had conversations with colleagues, and the conversation still stands. Well, a lot of these guys are getting massive signing days, massive signing bonuses, but yet they haven't done anything on the college field just yet. And then even the aspect of getting paid, when you sign with your collective and then they have you go out and do community service, well, when I was growing up, for community service, you just volunteer. Like, you just volunteer. There wasn't a price tag attached to it. There wasn't any funds attached to it. There wasn't any money attached to it. So now, as we began to talk about collectives and signing NIL deals and how individuals are now compensated in some instances for going and doing community service, this is what he's saying. Don't put the bag before the game, because if you play just for the money, but you're not performing, then what? Right? If you wanted to go to the league, but you don't, then what? Let's keep going.
But I just don't want to take away from the purity of this wonderful game that we have. College football is phenomenal, man.
Coach Prime knows. Come on. Like, he knows college football. He knows NFL. Like, all this. And he even understands the fact of you needing to be developed before you get to the next level, right? There needs to be a level of development. But that is, it's hard to really develop one if you're getting compensated prematurely. And I'm saying that, and let me know down in the comments, what are your thoughts? And I'm saying that because, let's be honest, in what arena, job, industry can you get paid before you go and perform? Like, now college football and the NCAA, and now this is something that's happening. These athletes are getting paid before they perform. Am I against NIL? No, I'm not. Get your bag. Please get your bag and get it for as long as you can. But what I just want athletes to know and understand is, please make sure that you perform as well. Don't stop doing the work. Don't stop doing the work.
Don't you understand how powerful and how wonderful it is? And I'm so darn thankful to be here. So I try to relay that to all our young men. This is a moment, man. You better maximize it and let's go get it.
And that's the deal. Because I've been places to where I received payment and then I didn't hold up my end of the bargain completely, right? And the reason why I want to say that is because that's the fastest way to ruin a great opportunity and ruin a good thing. All because I thought I was ready, but I didn't prepare accordingly. And then the moment that I had to maximize, it turned into a missed moment, right? So that's what I want y'all to out there hearing, because y'all know Beyond the Ball, this is to help student athletes succeed beyond their degree. And the only thing worse than you getting an opportunity prematurely is you get an opportunity prematurely and then you blowing it. But I want to go back to this, because this is the part that Coach Prime he's been very vocal about this since he got on at Colorado. But I even believe he's been vocal about this even at Jackson. But he said there was five things that he needs from the players on his team, right? He said there were five specific things, and this is it right here.
This is new to some of you all, and you want us to change. We're not going to change. We're going to try to do things being smart, tough, fast, disciplined, with character. That's what we're relaying to all our young men.
He's being clear, right? He said that's new to y'all. This isn't new to us. Smart, tough, fast, disciplined, and with character. He's been vocal about that time and time and time again, right? Because this is what we're talking about with development. Right now, he's in a position where he can get some of those players who are already at that space and already at that place. However, he wants to even further develop them, because he wants guys that are smart, right? Guys that are disciplined. Guys that can deal with the media, the limelight, and also go do what they need to do to perform, right? Because the fact of the matter with NIL and with where we are, there are a few things that players want, right? And this is even outside of players. These are a few things that young men and young women want. And let me go ahead and play the clip because Coach Prime actually explains it right here.
But the cameras and the lights, I think I haven't seen one kid here today that said he didn't like that. He may not like the process, but he likes the package that you wrap him up in and you.
Okay, may not like the process, right? And that's so true and that's so real. May not like the process, right? But he said the package. What is the package? Well, from what we've seen, because I follow well-off media's YouTube page where they're posting all the Colorado behind the scenes stuff where Coach Prime is in the locker room. But I also see Shadur has a YouTube channel. I see Travis has a YouTube channel. I see some of the other guys have content that they're putting out. He said they might not like the process. What does the process look like? The process looks like you all constantly having cameras around you. You maybe having to do additional stuff that you didn't think that you were going to have to do. But the end result is favorable for you, right? Let's listen to the rest of the clip.
Him out there. All these kids are excited about the EA Sports game, right? Their scores and their levels, they want attention. They want affection. They want love. They want adoration. Adulation, I'm sorry. Yeah, we give you that.
He's not lying. Because I have a source up at the Colorado camp, and it's shown through character. Coach Prime, the people that are around Coach Prime, he always makes mention of them. Hey, I coached them when they were at Truth Academy, and I worked with them at a different level, and I coached them here, or I grew up with them, or these coaches here. He mentions everybody that he's worked with, and he's worked with these people for years on years on years. Why? You can, the Bible says that you can tell a man by the fruit that he bears. And Coach Prime, you just gotta give man credit where credit's due. The fruit is there. He's gone to the league. His sons are about to go to the league. He put guys in the league last season, right? He had a couple guys from Jackson go to the league. There's something, players that he was coaching at Jackson followed him to Colorado. The fruit is there. Because he's providing a father-like figure to these young men, but even further than that, he's also coaching them as well. There's a lot of coaches out there. And I've talked with people in some of these Division I camps. They don't have a connection with the coaches. They can't talk to their head coach. There's not that level of communication because that's not available to them. But Coach Prime is providing that. He said, we're going to give it to you. We're going to give you the love. We're going to show you and give you what you need. But you got to put in that work. And then here's the last part that I want to just highlight from the media day that Coach Prime shared.
But you got to work first so you can understand the consistency thereof. It's going to take you to where you want to go and retire mom and dad, if that's what you please.
Hey, there it is, y'all. You want to know what was Coach Prime's thoughts about joining the Big 12? He's excited. He's grateful and everything like that. But even further, you want to know his thoughts about NIL? He said, hey, I love it, but sometimes I don't like it. He knows that the guys are excited about the EA Sports. He knows that, you know, his team has lights on him. He knows that the media is constantly watching him. And he said he's judged on a different scale, which he is. We just got to be honest. He's judged on a different scale. But we also have to know and realize that he wants to win better than anybody, right? And he's done the work. He's got some players out and brought some new players in. And there's been some guys that stand the test of time. There's been some guys that didn't make it. But either way, we have to understand a few things. You have to understand, one, go to the system that supports your style of play, but also go to the system to where you feel a sense of connection, right? Number two, if they're doing something that you want to be a part of, then join. There, you know, there's been some players that have left Colorado or that have been asked to leave Colorado, right? But then they would go and then they would talk about Colorado after the fact. Don't talk about a system that you wanted to be a part of, but then you didn't do what you were supposed to do. So then you wanted to now blame the system. Don't do that. Don't bite the hand that feeds you. And then lastly, you got to put in the work, baby. You got to put in the work. If you don't put the work, your work has to match your want. That's it, y'all. This has been another Beyond the Ball news break here with Jonathan Jones. If you're enjoying this content, be sure to smash that subscribe button. And then even further than that, y'all, drop down in the comments if you like me breaking down Coach Prime's interviews or other coaches' interviews. Drop that down in the comments. Let me know. And then we'll be sure to give you all more of that. This is Jonathan Jones, and this is Beyond the Ball, where we help student-athletes succeed beyond their degree. Till next time, peace. God bless.